not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
I will not love you
to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing, hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing, so keep blowing. I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight, and I might take you home with me if I could.
How you doing? I'm Alex Hoke with Sea Hunter Boats, and this is the 40-foot Sea Hunter.
This particular Sea Hunter is rigged with quad 350 Verados.
Also, the boat has dual 50-gallon live wells in the rear. The transom of this boat is equipped with a pull-out seat, four rod holes across the back, and other trolling rod holders in the gunnels. Access to the lazarette and fish box. Moving forward, we have a seat comfortable for three or four, with nice comfortable grab rail, and seating for three across the helm. This particular boat has drop-down bolsters and a wet sound stereo system.
Reach for the stars, and if you don't grab it, let yourself fall on top of the world. Think about it, cause if you slip, I'm gonna fall on top of your girl. What I'm involved with is deeper than the Masons, baby, baby, and it ain't no secret. My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I'll make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
This boat's equipped with dual Garmin 7215s, a Fusion head unit with iPod connection, and external iPod connection as well for iPhone. The console in this boat provides a little space for some refuge. The bow of this boat is equipped with three fish boxes or storage bins, however you'd like to use them. Moving forward, we also have a nice large coffin box. This is custom made and opens in the front. Moving forward to that, we have a nice large anchor storage with a fortress anchor. Looking back at the console, you can see the two seats are nicely contoured to your body. We have a nice large hard top that's powder coated, with a 4-foot open array radar and spotlight up top.